feet can't see me, right?
Oh shit! Dude, he totally pinched me.
Watch out. Morning, everyone. We're back at Claudio's restaurant. It's about 5:30 in the morning. We're going to the national park today. So it's an early start. There's about 10 million birds in this tree right here. We're gonna get some pancakes and then we're off to the national park. Eric told us to be at the beach at 5:50. It is 6 o'clock. There's not even any boats in. We don't know where to go. Hopefully we find Eric's dad, because Eric is still sleeping. Oh, boat coming in. That might be ours. Yeah, that might be our boat. Right there. Lunchtime.
Tengo hombre.
We're starving. We just walked for 6 hours. Mm-hmm. We just did 6 hours in the national park. It was awesome. But Carlos is over here cutting sandwiches and we're just sitting here salivating. For 2 days, I've been on the hunt for margaritas. Finally, Claudio came through.
Woo-hoo! Cheers.
Cheers.
Salud. Pura vida.
Oh my Cheers. God. Salud. Pura
vida.
Nobody's had their phones for 3 days. Patrick and Katie need to get emails. Typical weeknight in Drake Bay. We got a grocery store. We're just sitting in front of our grocery store. Bar right here. These guys are getting a candlelit dinner.
Yeah, I want
to go. I'm gonna miss this place. 7:10 tomorrow morning. So we're leaving at like 8:30.
Wait,
then?
No, so yeah, what time are we really leaving?
7:15, because the guy has to do one other transfers.
So yeah. Dude, today we picked a guy up on a kayak. He just kayaked to the boat and he jumped on. And then, he never, and we got off the boat and he left and we never saw him again. We didn't take him back.
Another couple too were with us, we never saw him again.
It's like an episode of Lost.
No, but the guy needs to.